Whoever is online saying that you can't have one of these fish in anything less than a 20-gallon tank is lying to people totally. This fish is extremely happy in here. They're exploring all those plants, but I wouldn't have one in a small tank without real plants. And, you know, I had my choice between putting them in the round one or the square one. And I think a round is better. This guy plays with you. I like how they use their little feelers and then they kind of scoot up and then use their little feelers and then scoot up. That behavior might be easier to see in a bigger tank, but I think he's got a buddy and plenty to play with, plenty to run around and hide in. I've got two moss balls in there. Put the two big ones in here and the four little ones in the other one because it's got all the pathos in it. His color's starting to come out.